Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only ruby on forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. You know?
Approaching cube delivery.
No, that is the Lombax! Praise the Emperor! And engage the...
The elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Back up before he hits with overwhelming force!
We're not getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in. Restoring energy. But why does it look so purple?
Maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos happening.
If that is the case, I believe hitting it will either shift us to another dimension or cause us to implode. I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. Here.
If it helps, Ratchet, I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they can still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kadaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizzon and head back to the other dimension.
Thank you.
Do you think they were researching plants here?
Maybe. Or something broke out of its container.
Oh.
Yeah! Is that an amoeboid?
By those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized.
Door's locked. Let's keep moving.
No. I'm looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho. Huh? You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkpot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot! This is Kit!
Hello!
Hey, kids! So why do you two need that Bleezon?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
Oh, we have one here! Too bad it has not worked in forever. It could make the funnest squares!
So, is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes!
What?
But please...
one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead.
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
You become friends too. You can call him Juicy or Juicy or JC. Oh, that is a well nickname.
Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you.
There we go.
Ratchet, you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now.
This is goodbye, then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was My pleasure, Rara and Kitty.
Another dimension?
Very funny. Tell George Bot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The ruby on Forge should be just ahead.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
Mm-hmm.
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, decorator kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
It looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Dimensionator.
We'll figure something out!
this room. Gotta keep moving. Be the last of them. We need to find a way to escape.
What if we use these on?
Good call! Monster dimension sounds pretty good right about now!
What do we do now? That was the only ruby on Forge that could make the dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. For some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer.
park can be fun. Junkbot, what would it take to get your Ruby on Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. Some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. Yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too? This is a nuke pulse upgrade! They're flying now too? Deleted the same way.
continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubion Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a so spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Joe Bot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have a light bulb there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
unforgettable.
Huh?
Amoeboids! Not again! What is with the light?
He's right there!
That is somewhat alarming.
And I think he was talking about juice.
Let's get out of here! The door's not opening!
The window! Try the window!
Controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
Run!
Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Here!
too want some new gear? I got a special discount at 100 Fathoms.
Ms. Zircon? What are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. Looks like you got some open sales and the raritanium to match. Come on back for upgrades when you level that up. Nice mod, huh? You already made that upgrade, silly!
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Chance. Who will?
You
Yeah, well, you're right. We'll just have to find another power source. If we survive that long. Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss? He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief. We've got incoming juice! If you can even understand me. Bringing in the big guns, huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns.
You will not stop the Emperor's vision!
To know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him?
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all. Still with us, Juice?
Come on! The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Good partner.
Here is the new friends.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittles.
Thanks, and we'll do. Junkie.
Ratchet. We built the Dimensionator.
Yeah, I guess we did, huh? Hey, being a team isn't so bad after all.
We have not saved the dimensions yet.
But we will. We'll have to set a course for Zerky so we can meet up with Rivet and Clank when they're done.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
You hear that? That's the sound of me destroying lies. Dirty, filthy lies. They say this dimension is unstable. We're being sucked into a formless void.
False!
Think otherwise? I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning. More importantly, the Lombax vandals have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh? You morons! Here. You want some truth? My Lombax bounty is now 27 squadillion... Farabox. Just look at it all. So big, so real, so totally not made up. And it can all be yours when you catch those stupid Lombaxes.
Your nefarious seems as obscenely awful as ours.
Yeah, he's something else. Still got some Lombax lorbs left to find. That phase quartz is all yours, Rivet and Clank. Rivet needs to find some Zerp stones? Good luck. Wonder what Rivet's up to.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Here.
I am uncertain.